gamers, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Comes Alive! And in today's episode, we will hopefully be finishing up this stupid little greenhouse, which I need, so it doesn't matter. Someone, I can't remember who, told me that if I put lily pads over the water, it won't freeze, which I didn't know. Like, I knew that, you know, you could put lily pads over water to walk over, but I didn't know that it wouldn't freeze. So I guess we're going to have to test that out. And, oh God, and it also said my baby was ready to grow up, so we'll go do that in a second. But we're probably gonna have to go get some more sand and turn it into freaking glass, because I'm a derpy derp and I don't think I got enough. But maybe I'll get lucky and I'll check my chest and I'll have exactly enough. See, look, I'm already ran out. That's poopy. But look at these bears just waiting to like sink their claws into me. I need to take this down. Okay. Stop it, computer. I don't care what you have to say to me right now. My freaking update thing is popping up. Close that stupid thing. It's causing all kinds of problems for me. Okay. We're going to go ahead and... Don't come after me, bear! I'll have to kill you. You don't want that. You don't want this in your life. You don't want... You definitely don't want this in your life. Because that would kill you. Okay. That's just my crowd of hobo dogs hanging outside my house. Hey, hobo dogs, go get a house, please. Leave me alone. Where's my husband? Hey, which one is Corellis? Usually, Corellis says, "Hey." Okay, that's coffee. See, I have my non-coffee coffee. It's non-coffee coffee time. Non-coffee coffee time. And it was delicious. I have my non-coffee, and I have my coffee. Give me my daughter. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Peanut butter! Aw, you're so cute, peanut butter. Come here, let's have a baby. Oh yeah, peanut, baby, baby, baby. I gotta do it twice with you? Aw, come on now, just give me the baby. It's a boy, and today's name is provided to us by Cheyenne Rosehart, and it's Aiden! Thank you, Cheyenne! Okay, you hold the baby. I'm gonna run and see if we have any more glass. Do I have enough shovels? Oh, I definitely have enough shovels. That was, yeah, definitely have enough. No, I need to go down this way. Definitely have enough of those to go around for days. Oh my goodness gracious. I think we might be able to finish this. And I didn't think about this until after. Is my kid falling off stuff? I could have swore I heard when my kids fall off stuff. Oh my God, we have enough. Oh my sweet. Merciful everything. I'm not even gonna lie, I did not want to have to go gather some more grass. Oh my God, did you really follow me home? Oh, die. See, that's what happens when you follow me home like a stupid. I told you didn't want none of this. They don't listen, do they? Got some carrots. I'll eat some of these carrots. Is there something coming up behind me? I'm about to say, I'm telling you, don't want none. I should have made a door when I had the chance. It don't matter, I have a freaking stuff there. I have stuff, freaking stuff there. Freaking stuff. Makes sense. Yay! I'm so happy I don't have to go looking for sand. Y'all don't understand. I completely forgot where I got all my sand from, so I'm just like lost. Did I save it? New home. I don't think I did save it. I never save stuff. Oh yeah, I did sand. Look. Oh, 900. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't have to go that far. 900 meters away. They got me messed up. That ain't happening, boss. Hoss, boss. It's not happening, hoss. If anyone knows what that show's from, hit me up in the comment section below. I used to always call people hoss. That used to be my word. Now I never call anybody hoss. I guess it was a hometown thing. I don't know. Please don't fall off. Okay, as I said, I don't feel like building another dirt tower to get up here. I'm lazy! And it doesn't bother me at all. That's just like today. I did not want to get out of bed today. I haven't been wanting to get out of bed, period, lately. It's just been, all I've wanted to do is sleep. I think it's the winter time that's doing that to me. Just makes me want to just sleep all day, every day. Just sleep is amazing. Oh my God, my sleep is amazing. Oh yes, Oh, look, and it's nighttime. Oh. Ow. Oh, my leg. I should have did the side parts and panel, but I don't know. I guess it's really good that I did it that way because it looks more greenhouse-ish, I guess. I don't even know. I haven't seen many greenhouses in my life, but, you know, if I were to see them, I'm sure they look exactly like mine. Right, kids? Oh, God, I gotta set my kids home. Oh, where's peanut butter? Doesn't have... Whoa. Peanut butter. Doesn't have a home point set. Yeah, no, where's peanut butter? Come here, peanut butter. You're not peanut butter. Get away from me. I mean, I love you and stuff, but... What is that? Jumping around down there. Where's peanut butter? What are you so happy about? This is Devin, I think. Oh! Sorry, Devin. Didn't mean to, you know, hold you back like that. No, that's Nemo. Okay, Nemo. Where is peanut butter? This is Devin. Hey. Okay, so this is peanut butter. Come on, follow me, baby. Come on, we gotta go set your home. You follow me? Okay, good. Good girl. Come here, little peanut butter. And I should set your home down here because there's more room. I didn't finish my house yet. I'm gonna do everything but finish my house because this house is too freaking big. It's just like I need to put windows here because it's way too non-window-y for me. Oh, I need to make a hoe. That's what he said. What? Okay, Patience. You're bad at jokes. Just don't even make them. You're not good. You're not funny. No one likes you. Everyone hates you, Patience. Look at that ceramic plate. It's just chilling there. Oh, and someone told me I had, like, stakes or something in my chest. I've got to look through that because I didn't even see that. I don't remember who told me. I don't know, but I got tons of carrots. Oh, look at that. I sure do. I got freaking stakes for days. I got a radish. I don't know what that's good for, but I guess we'll figure that out. I'm going to need... Oh, I've already got a hoe. I don't think that hoe will be what I need exactly. I mean, it is what I need. Y'all know what I'm saying. I'm going to need a better one. Ooh, burping. Thank you, 9 Cup of Cup, for making me burp like that. Yum, 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 yum. Exactly what I like. Okay, we need just 1, 2... 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I got a bucket of water. Look at that. Oh, I'm gonna need another one, though. Yes, I'm definitely gonna need another one. Oh my God, I hear a motorcycle outside. I'm gonna have to go out there and punch them in the face. I can't deal with that right now. They think they are motorcycling and stuff. Whenever I need complete silence. Yay, mommy is home. Devin, I just saw you. Please, stop being needy. God, no, I'm kidding. I love you, Devin. Don't let mommy tear you down. You're my boy, Devin. You're my boy. Hey, would you please get away from that door? Okay, thank you. Ooh, I was about to get mad at her. I ain't gonna lie. I was gonna get real mad. I'd be like, girl, you better stop playing around. Who are you and why are you? I think that's the camping man. He's the camping man. Oh, look, it looks so wintery lodgy. It's so beautiful. It's not really that great. It really needs some, I really need... Oh, God! What are you doing? Get your butt back in here! Don't just look at me like that. Get in here. Let's head... No, you're heading in. Oh, yeah, you're gonna head in, all right. Get your butt in here. Kylie's all like, let's head out, Mom. No, woman. I think you are. Could you please come here? Thank you. Stop following. No, don't go too far. I'll go as far as I want. I'm the mom in this house. You might not believe me most of the time, but I'm the mom. And, you know, I do what I want. What is that? Nope. Don't feel like messing with you today. Definitely don't feel like messing with you. Okay, so, I don't know why. Don't ask me why I do my doors like this whenever. Wait. Okay, I guess I can't do it like that. Please place down. Oh, because of snow. Oh, duh. God, Patience, you're so smart. I was thinking, like, this isn't going as planned. This door won't go there. Oh, God! Let me in. Okay. Oh, there you are, you stupid, but you belong to that other stupid cat, huh? Yeah. backtop me from out there. That's real cute. Your brother's sissy. Yeah. Yeah, you're a sissy. Keep on talking back. I'll kill you and make a rug out of you. Don't make me do it. Come on, Snow. Get up, Snow. Come on, Snow. Get up, get up. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh. That song's probably way too old for any of y'all. You're probably like, what is that song? You're being crazy. Oh, no, they actually made a remix of it in some rap song. Never mind. Well, that song was originally Paula Abdul, so, yeah. Everybody's probably like, you mean that crazy girl on American Idol? Yeah, she used to sing. Didn't know it. She was also a cheerleader. That's what happens when you're old like me. You know stuff like that. Okay, come on. What I think I'm going to do is I'm going to set up the place for the... Stop it. Please stop. I'm going to set up the place for the sugar canes. I think I'm going to do the sugar canes on the outside just because sugar canes are annoying. And you have to have them by water. By water. By water. Wah-wah. Wah-wah. Oh, no. Wah-wah. Yeah, wah-wah. Doot-doot. 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 Dude. Oh, it's so beautiful. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I should probably set up... I think I should set... Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna set up Sugar King over here, too. Just because we need so much sugar for those stupid elephants. I mean, they're not stupid. I love my elephants. Don't... I sound so horrible. I'm a horrible master. I had the best Howie Mammoths. I didn't mess that up, did I? No. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're so good right now. Yeah. Let's do this. Boom. Wham, bam, thank you, water man. Oh my god, another baby's already ready to grow up. We'll wait to the next episode to grow that baby up, and then we'll have another one, because we are having babies for days. Okay, this might not freeze. This seems to be going pretty good. I need to put... Okay, well, hey, little torch. Let me see. Yeah, that's going pretty dang good, I think. Now I need to figure out where I'm going to put these blocks at. 1, 2, 3. I should do one here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't like this. We're going to have to figure out a way to make this more... oh my god. How many squares do we have? How many squares do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god. Hey, phone. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, we got 15. We can put it every seventh block. Yeah, but I don't think that'll work with the... You know. The water and the stuff and the... Yeah, stuff like that. But alright, girly gamers, we're going to wrap this episode up here. Remember to leave your name suggestions for little boys and little girls down in the comment section below, and I might use your name. I might. But if you like this episode, like it. If you want to follow my progression, subscribe. Catch you later, girly gamers. Bye!